We have a lot of discussions early on about how to sort of not play your standard, you know, every time there's an alien threat. So the closest way I can describe it is we've all tried to come up with some form of metaphor for what these aliens represent, so that each time we are either on the verge of having an encounter with them or are in the midst of an encounter with them, we're playing something a lot more personal.